Today's a beautiful sunny day, and it's about 10 a.m. right now. I'm gonna go sneak up for a run. Just finished my lunch. I'm gonna take a shower and go out for breakfast. Quick trip to the 30th floor. We're gonna go see a big room my parents are staying in. Hello.
Hello.
The
two boys?
Chiron
is sleeping more. Alex is taking a shower. Like, I don't think we should expect some sort of posh. We should just go to the window.
Hello.
Oh, the washroom attaches to another room. Wait a minute, what's that? Oh, there's a room just for the toilet. Huh. That's the line, and I don't think we're going today. I guess this is close enough. So we're going shopping right now, one of the outlet malls near Niagara Falls. What?
I'm in your vlog!
Yeah, you are. Shopping's pretty fun, except depends who you go with and how long they go for and what you guys buy. Should be a good day.
Go to Lululemon and get more t-shirts.
Why?
Because you like it so much. You're always wearing it.
No, it's just comfy.
No, so get more of these shirts. Like, do you wash it in between wearing?
Yes,
no. I
do.
Hey,
see, this is probably what we would have seen if we did go, but, oh well. Just arrived at the mall, probably going to be here for a few hours.
Please. This is your size.
What type of shoes are these?
I'm 10.
Still, technically, you still can fit in.
You're 11, aren't you?
Yeah.
They've gone from $100 and they've been marked down 5 times.
Oh man, Karen, how do those feel?
How do those feel?
They're okay.
They look way better on feet.
Yeah, they do. By themselves, they look pretty weird.
Huh. I know. I don't think you're ever gonna sell
them. I've given.
On the scale of most obnoxious to least obnoxious, most obnoxious. Less obnoxious and least obnoxious. We just got back from the mall. It's almost 6 right now, so we kind of skipped lunch. Not good. Rainbow. Let's go. But I want to gamble, Mom. Why not? Just for food?
Yes.
No gambling? No gambling. Dinner. I'm not a big fan of spicy. Oh god, they have bugs. Bugs to eat here. I finally found a retail store that actually sells my wallet. Hey. Gelato time. Triple scoop mini cone. Mm. It's gonna go away in one bite.
Oh, you're like a blocker though.
The flavors don't mix well.